Before working on the laptop, make sure the power adapter is removed and the laptop is turned off. For this project, you will need a size T5 star screwdriver. Turn the laptop over. Remove the 10 screws on the bottom of the laptop. Carefully lift the base cover away from the laptop. Parts mentioned in this video can be found at partspeople.com or at the link in the description below. Place the base cover onto the laptop. Replace the 10 screws. If you enjoyed this video, please like us and subscribe to us.